Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today is 19 September 2017. I am the Jesus Christ of Second Coming, reborn. My reincarnation is mentioned in Revelation chapter number 12, that a mother was supposed to give birth to the Messiah who will rule with an iron rod. In my last incarnation in Israel, I came as a lamb Messiah, and this time I came as a lion Messiah. Did you understand? So, in my last incarnation, I was a true Muslim, I was worshipping Allah, and I was prostrating to Allah, fasting and having the faith in Allah, and this time also I am a Muslim, and a true Muslim. A Muslim means one who is fasting, praying to the Lord, and I was circumcised on 8th day in my last incarnation, and this time also I am circumcised. So, my coming was mentioned in the Bible into the group of true believers. So I arrived. I am the Jesus Christ of Second Coming. If you believe, come to me. If you don't believe, the time is up. All the prophecies are over. All four blood moons are over. All the blue Kanjana star all appeared. All signs of heavenly beings happened. And I was never supposed to come from the sky or from the aliens, because I am the man of the scriptures. Did you understand? Believe it.